easy, baby.
Buckets!
Hey!
Where is he?
What have you done with Perkins?
No! Stop! He's big! Perkins!
Perkins? What in the world happened?
That is the last time I dock canoes with a semi-pro gymnastics team.
No! Look!
I'm fine! Snatch. What happened to me?
I don't know. But we're gonna go inside the station. Find out who's been shaving you.
Sledge?
Yes, Perkins.
What happened to me?
I don't know. But we're gonna go inside the station. Find out who's been shaving your face.
Sledge?
Yes, Perkins?
What happened?
I don't know. But we're gonna go inside the station and find out who's been shaving your face.
Sledge!
Yes, Perkins.
What happened to me?
I don't know. But we're going to go inside.
All right, Bucky!
Something's happened.
May I help you?
Who are you?
I'm the new chief of police, Bonnie Groundhammer. Is something wrong?
No! It's
happened! It hasn't come on!
What are you wearing?
Of Halloween.
What?
Of Halloween.
What?
Of Halloween!
Anyway, I thought the three of you retired this morning after ending crime forever.
That's right! We did end crime forever! That means this could only be a
ghost?
Exactly right, Nikki. We only ended crime in the land of the living!
Cooper wasn't kidding. So I have a file and a... What's going on?
I'm scared.
It's all right, Nikki. Perkins will keep you safe. There's something wrong with the color fuse.
I'm gonna go down to the basement and check it out.
Right behind you, Bonnie.
Chief Groundhammer.
Right. Land rubber. Rubber. Ah.
What was that?
Hellhounds.
It's the wind.
What was that?
Humping ghosts.
It's tree branches. Okay, let's split up. I can handle the lights on my own.
Fine, but I'm with you, Flim Flapper.
Ground hammer.
Whatever.
Oh. Oh. Oh, Shadow Sledge, I'm so sorry.
What's for dinner?
You.
I am delicious. No, no.
Ooh.
You kiss me.
Ooh. What happened to me?
Perkins, baby. Perkins.
Fuse boxes right over here. Okay, who's this?
Don't worry, tramp stamper. That's not a ghost. That's a demon! Let's dance.
So you wish to challenge me? Choose your game!
Nut punch!
I accept! Wait, what's nut punch?
We take turns, punching each other in the nuts until one of us hits our knees to the ground.
I don't know about that. I think we should...
Oh, fine. Aussie rules then.
Aussie rules?
The match isn't over until one of us coughs up a ball! Come on!
We really need to talk about
Say
this.
Say 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3?
G'day, mate!
Nut punch!
Oh, Aussie rules.
Wally! Koala! Kangaroo! Pilot crumble!
Call that Aussie rules.
And a
Vegemite sandwich!
Get it!
God! I've beaten me in single combat! And now I will turn! Stephanie! What are you doing with my wife? Why does she look so hot?
Perkins, baby!
Perkins, baby.
I will tell you what you need to know.
Yeah, we know. You came to shave Perkins.
I didn't shave anyone.
Liar!
Ozzy rules.
Good. Oh. Now it's time we circumcise this demon once and for all.
What? No, exercise. You mean exercise.
Look, fitness is very important, and nobody knows that more than me. But now is not the time for exercise.
Circumcise him, Perkins.
No exercise. Even in a circumcise. And then repent. No!
Thank you, Jesus!
Hey! Why'd you do that? We almost got the confession.
I think you finally learned your lesson, boys.
Thatcher!
Gotcha. When the three of you retired from the police force, all hell broke loose. Literally. I needed the three of you to see for yourselves that you can never cease to fight for justice. For justice.
Do you mean to tell us that in the 12 hours we were retired from the police force, you allowed a demon to escape from a portal in hell to haunt the police station only to remind us that the world will always need us to be good cops?
Indubitably. Exactly.
Greatest undercover agent in the world.
You're back.
Guys, do you realize what this means? This means that someone, some human criminal, is shaving Perkins.
Uh-oh.